remove a harmful effect in the boss stage of Attribute Dungeon. The keepers of Attribute Dungeon use continuous damage skills. A live monster won't survive if continuous damage keeps stacking up. You must bring a monster that can remove harmful skills, like Water Garuda. Look, whenever the boss put a continuous damage, remove it using Water Garuda skill.